violated the section of his lease that doesn't allow subletters.
What are you talking about? I don't have anyone else in here. Just tell him the truth, Ethan.